There is a new tool to fight food insecurity in Mercer County. The Muslim Center of Greater Princeton debuted its new hunger van this morning. 200 meals were delivered today, but the center eventually hopes to be able to deliver 800 to 1,000 meals each week. The hunger van is run through a partnership with the Trenton Area Soup Kitchen to meet the needs that, of course, have been brought on by the pandemic.